ability to, you know, the lack of understanding in the food chain, people not really knowing sort of actually kind of the animals, you know, have to be reared somewhere, then have to be slaughtered somewhere, that sort of whole process. And then when that actually, you know, once they sort of actually understand that the animals, you know, they're not sort of bred, you know, they're not sort of created in a laboratory, they are actually like real living things. That's something that I think is important for people to be educated about. And then at that point, if they want to make the choice, okay, sure, you know, I still want to eat meat, or I still want to like consume the products, okay, that's up to them. But I think it's sort of reasonably good goal to sort of actually like educate people properly. I mean, I think, like, again, as I say, mostly in cities, you know, a lot of the young people have never been to farms or abattoirs or anything like that. I mean, I've certainly never been to an abattoir. I don't know whether you have, but it's not a very nice place for obvious reasons.
Not right now because we're going to eat, but not meat.
Maybe not.
We're gonna have some horse. Yeah.
No, it's great. Yeah.
Kind of like you look at kind of the ethical stuff about it, it's kind of very, very hard to ignore a lot of kind of suffering that is kind of out there. There's just, yeah, it's kind of once you kind of realize it, you've seen the stuff, it's quite hard to kind of ignore it.
Yeah.
I don't know, I think it was almost like a switch for me. It was almost like a moment I just kind of realized that I just can't do it anymore. It's almost, and I just got up and was like, I just can't be a part of like that anymore in a way. Yeah, it's just so bad, it's so cruel, it's so much suffering and stuff.